wondering why you were drifting forward.
I kind of thought I was, but I didn't want to be seeing things and fucking mess up.
You were drifting, and I got confused as to why.
Why would you do such a thing?
So, on this one, I need to stay here. But on that one, I need to be on the outside.
I bet you those flip to facilitate that.
The green one, when you get close to it, I think it flips. Yeah.
I...
I'd say you only get one or two more good falls this time.
Calling these switchblades.
Have you ever seen the save of the century, Bailey? Because that's what that was.
Yeah.
We'll put that gap there. We're fired. Come on, camera! Betrayed. You know what? There's the highest point in this level.
Oh boy.
Rosa, shut up. We didn't ask your opinion.
That was a...
I don't care.
Suck up your water.
Yeah, I can suck up a coin. I need to be able to fucking see. It's like, it's half following me, half not. It still has no clue what it's doing.
It doesn't know what it wants.
I don't know what I want.
Butt sex.
Sure, this level will be over.
You can always pass it.
It's personal now. It fucked with me.
Are you gonna try and read it out earlier? Hey, if it works, it works.
That's it, right there?
Fuck you!
That's it! That's how we're doing this! Nintendo, I hope you're watching.
Probably not, they don't give a shit.
Look at what you drove me to.
Insanity?
Yeah, that's what I'm seeing.
Trying the same thing over and over again, expecting different results.
Yeah. Yeah.
No! Not today!
What are we doing?
Today is the day we never got to Metroid.
It's personal.
Metroid's easy, this isn't.
Well, Stan has Seamus during those times.
Seamus is a good company.
All Dan has right now is maybe his pride.
That's gone.
Damn blinking sound. Oh!
So close.
What'd you say?
I think I'm not getting quite enough to grab that.
Yeah.
So new plan.
What's up?
We're gonna go for the green thing.
Okay.
It's a little further in. I don't know if I'll have enough time to get there.
I think it could
I just have
better.
To whip around that corner really quickly.
Yeah.
You gotta whip it real good.
I have to have complete faith in myself.
Whip.
No.
My cousin Amelia.
Oh yes.
My mother's name's Renee, and my cousins would come like. The little kid she watches with some of my cousins, they called her Nay-Nay because they couldn't say Renee. My cousin Amelia heard that song, and she was like, and every time it comes on, she thinks she's talking to my mom. She's four, so it's okay. It's cute.
Oh, it must be nice for your whole family. your set.
I don't think he does. Yes, it's not.
All right. This
not
is.
This is figuring out what the fuck I need to do.
You can't have to go over it, I think.
Yeah.
I have no clue what I got stuck on.
You got stuck on air.
I wouldn't be surprised. So I was there.
Yeah. You might have got stuck on a little bit on that top platform above it.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
Yeah.
Platform up there.
Close.
But what did I need to do?
Shut up!
Alright, good. Access to nozzles in this.
I don't think I've seen any in this level.
A Yoshi!
I don't know that Yoshi actually gets you much on this one.
It wouldn't.
Is there water too? Like that water background. So that could ruin Yoshi.
Coin.
Coin would be nice. Probably if you defeat one of the shelter, you like the
food. I don't know how to defeat those.
Want to see if we can figure it out?
No.
No? Don't feel like we
can. They
can
probably be defeated once they throw their shell.
I don't feel like
they
it.
They put it back on.
Yeah, but I mean, while it's gone.
I don't think you have enough time. The cycle's too short.
No, you have enough time. It's definitely possible. That's most likely how it gets
defeated. Does Coin do it for you?
I think it might Flurrystorm me, actually.
It's right behind you.
Yeah, it's behind the building. You got a little bit of life.
It's worth,
One.
Two. We're at two.
Two, because you were at two health. That's right. Blues are worth double, they always have been.
Find another, you'll be at full health.
But. You could ride the roller coaster.
That's my attempt. My new attempt here. They made sure I couldn't walk on that, but I sure can break this level other ways. New plan. New plan number, what, 65 at this point?
I think so, yes.
I'm seriously ready to take this from you.
Oh, you're not.
Dan needs to restore some sort of pride.
It's accomplished.
We already know.
You could actually do this part right.
I don't know how to, Lita.
What if you ground pound and go on the other side to do this part? Like, go back to where you started, because it takes you through a grate there, if you ground pound, right?
This other side has much better of an advantage. There's still a motherfucker over there.
But we know how to get around him.
Yeah, I noticed.
Really? Holy shit.
Sorry. I'm trying to diffuse some tension.
By making more
power. I'm just trying to be humorous. Ouch. Well, you did something. Yeah.
thought this was a good idea?
No, she's not wrong.
Yeah. My God. I've done it. You missed all that, didn't you?
I saw something.
I saw it, I just don't know what you're so all excited about, honestly. Just need to get on top of this.
I have, like, enough water for one attempt of this.
Let me go down a bit so you don't get the top grate. Out a bit, or just a little bit. Just up and around.
It's the up and around part that's scaring me.
He's gonna kick off once you do it.
Did it!
Then you gotta get on the slack line here.
I feel you, Mario.
Through the hole, you're just gonna have to jump. For the best. Motherfucker.
So proud of you. None of us feel any satisfaction.
I do.
You motherfuckers!
I mean, you just have to ride the Ferris wheel up.
Oh no, you have to ride a Ferris wheel.
With two health!
Terrible.
You are up quite high. That is the thing.
It's not a lot of water.
Don't forget ground pounding. Cuts the damage you take in half on landing.
Like,
check on the cake while you're over there, Kira, please.
It's not cold, but it's...
Is it, like, chilled at least?
I wouldn't say chilled. Not quite yet.
I get on it down there, right?
Yeah, you can get on it from down there.
Okay, babe, there are 2 half days left.
Okay.
Do you want
them? Not now.
Okay.
Mario, I know, but trust me with this one, please.
Are you gonna try jumping from there?
I'm in desperate need of a coin.
And needs a security coin.
Also, fuck.
Doesn't come low enough there, does it?
It doesn't. What am I supposed to do?
I think you're supposed to, like...
You could probably get it from up there on that other platform.
Do you think we want to get back up there?
That platform wasn't as bad as the other one.
Wait. Do I have enough water?
Pretty really hard. Oh,
I'm... Yeah, but there, I don't know where any are that are safe to grab.
That, the wall you're standing on either side of it isn't
don't want to risk leaving this area to go get one.
You have, like, no water and one chance.
There's no way.
No. I think you can make the jump, but it's... I think you should walk down and get some water.
Yeah. If you have more water, I think you would save the bed.
Yeah, I think you'd have it if you had the water.
There is a small matter of that, though. There's a thing over there. Wait, did I take damage falling in water?
No.
You shouldn't.
Trees. Take this one wrong move, and I'm doomed.
What about those?
Risky.
Yeah.
They're over water. They're not that risky.
Getting on them might be the thing. Those might actually be the safest ones to try and go. Oh,
or
cool.
That one too. That's 2 health, so... We're a little over time, but I want you to see you finish this. So.
I really don't know how to get back up there. Fuck you.
I definitely say take the platform from the swinging ships that's really high. Well, at least that concern's out of the way, right? Got full health, people.
Which means I can be a little bit
risque.
I can risk a few
attempts. One. It's been the theme of this session.
Perfect timing, I might be able to get that.
Yeah, that can happen, I agree.
Oh, you little fuckface. My mind is broken. Yes. Fuck this game.
Yeah.
This has been